Welcome to your last video test. Are you happy?
Yes.
Good. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Quinn. I'm 10 years old. I'm in grade 4. I'm from Vietnam. I like ice cream and I don't like swimming.
Very good. Can you describe yourself?
I've got short hair. I've got black eyes. I've got small nose. And I'm wearing a red dress with blue and white line.
Good. And can you talk about things you do for fun?
I play badminton and reading book for fun.
Very good. I read books. What can you do?
I can drawing and playing badminton.
I can draw and play badminton? Good. Okay, you're going to talk about your daily routine.
I wake up at 6 o'clock. I go to school at 7 o'clock. My school begins at 7:30 and finish at 4:30. I go home at 5 o'clock. I eat dinner at 7:30.
This is a long day. And what about your family?
There are 4 people in my family. They are my dad, my mom, me, and my brother. My dad is the oldest person. My brother is the youngest person.
Very good. You're going to use countable and uncountable nouns to make sentences. Questions.
How many books have you got? How much food is there in the fridge?
Good. And two more.
How many students are there in your class? How much water do you drink every day?
Perfect. Can you make 4 sentences with there is and there are?
There are 3 bananas. There is a piece of pizza. There are 3 apples. There is an egg.
Good, there are 3?
There are 3 apples.
Very good. So we have Hua and then a group of people.
Hua is from Vietnam. She is Vietnamese. They are from England. They are English.
Very good. Can you talk about Bob's daily routine?
Bob woke up at 6:30. He has dinner has breakfast at 7:45. He goes to school at 8:10.
Very good. Can you make 2 sentences in present continuous?
The girl is flying the kite. The mom is picking the food.
Good, just packing the food. And 2 sentences in past simple.
He read book. He ate burgers.
He reads a book.
He reads a book.
And he ate some burgers. Good. Can you spell bookshop, please?
B-O-O-K-S-H-O-P.
Very good. Can you spell borrow, please?